Okay.
All right. You good?
Okay. So the reason why people take the goo, so they'll be running a marathon, and they'll have to have a goo every so often. As you said, 28 goos. So the reason is because you're a glucose burner, and so your body has glucose going through your system. And you need that glucose, or else you run out of energy. You're just out of fuel. You're like a car without, like, an empty gas tank, right? So you got the glucose in your blood. And then that depletes. When it depletes, then your body taps into your muscle glycogen. When your muscle glycogen, it doesn't last forever. It's like a gas tank, right? Nice. So it's like your storage tank for carbohydrates, right? So your gas tank will deplete, and then you're out. So what do you need? There's no more carbohydrates because people are not eating proper nutrition during a marathon. You're just not getting it. Okay, so your carbohydrate tank depletes. There's only one more way to get it. If you're not gonna eat carbohydrates, if you're not gonna eat goo, the only other way is to digest your muscles. You do this through a process called gluconeogenesis. So you start breaking your muscles and deaminating, taking out the nitrogen and turning it into glucose. So this is a huge problem. You're breaking down your muscles. If you're into an athlete, you're exercising, do you really want to break down your muscles? Isn't that like kind of the point of exercising, building your muscles as well as burning fat? So at that point, that's your only thing, unless you got goo. But the problem with the goo, even if you have it, is you're gonna, there's people who get diabetes, even like super runners, ultra runners, people who run all the time, they get diabetes because they're constantly taking the carbohydrates. They're taking in the goo. And then their insulin keeps spiking. Every time they have the goo, it's a quick sugar. Their insulin's spiking, and then it provides more glucose for their run, but their insulin keeps spiking. Guess what happens when your insulin keeps spiking? Then your body absorbs that glucose into your fat cells. Next thing you know, your body has so much insulin input that your fat cells actually become insulin resistant. So there you got a problem, insulin resistance. What's your body gonna do for insulin resistance? Because your glucose is gonna keep going up and staying elevated. Glucose is extremely toxic. Glucose is toxic, so your body has to get rid of it. This response is by secreting insulin. But if you're insulin resistant, your body is not getting it out of your system, into your fat cells. It's not getting out of your bloodstream. So your bloodstream, your glucose is staying high, and your body keeps secreting insulin while your body is insulin resistant. At that point, your pancreas gets worn out. The beta cells in your pancreas are getting worn out because they keep secreting so much insulin that they just get tired of it, and they're done. They can start to die. Your pancreas loses the ability to secrete insulin, and then that's called type 2 diabetes. So the alternative is being a fat burner. So you have fat stores. Your fat stores are so much higher than your glucose stores. Your glucose stores could only fuel you for like an hour, maybe tops, like maybe between 1 and 2 hours. But your fat stores, you can run. There's a guy that was able to run in his fat stores for 380 something days. So he has the Guinness World Record, and he was able to fast for over a year running just on his fat stores. But he started at an obese weight, and he was running on his fat. He took a multivitamin, but other than that, he wasn't eating anything. He had some tea as well, but that's basically no calories. So basically, you can either run on this endless supply, well, virtually endless supply of fat, using fatty acids and ketones through fat oxidation and ketosis, or you can run on glucose. This is my birthday party for my 30th birthday. We're about to go shredding tomorrow. Oh, you got some guests here. Yeah, sorry, you guys. Surprise meeting. Sorry. Anyways, please like and subscribe to my channel, and be sure to keep posting, keep coming back for big deeds. All right, that's the video.